Hi everyone, Luis Perez here with an accessibility tutorial for your Chromebooks. In this tutorial, we're going to look at the accessibility features that are built right into Chrome OS. So let's get started. First, I'm going to show you how to get quick access to the accessibility options.
I'll begin by clicking on my avatar in the system menu, which is in the lower right-hand corner of the screen.
And then you'll notice that I have an accessibility option. I'm going to show you how to turn that on in just a second. When I click on accessibility here, I have access to some of the accessibility features, not all of them, but the ones that I would use most frequently. For example, my screen reader, ChromeVox, high contrast mode, the screen magnifier, and so on. So let's see how you enable this quick access setting for your accessibility. So again, I'm going to click on my picture. I'll then select settings. This will open up my settings window. And what I want to do is scroll down till I find Show Advanced Settings. Once I click on Show Advanced Settings, I'll scroll once again all the way to the bottom. And then near the bottom, I'm going to find Accessibility. And as you can see, I've checked the option for Show Accessibility Options in the System menu. So this is a nice feature to have turned on because it will give you quick access to your most frequently used accessibility options. What else is included here? I can click on Show Large Mouse Cursor. As you can see, my cursor is now much larger and much easier to see. I can enable a high contrast mode. And again, the purpose of that mode is to make things easier to see by giving you a dark background with light text, as opposed to the default, which is a light background with dark text. I can enable sticky keys. With sticky keys, I can press a keyboard shortcut that requires a series of keys. Normally, I would have to hold them down all at once, but with sticky keys, I can press them in sequence. So for example, I can press Alt-Shift-M in sequence, and that will bring up my files. I will discuss ChromeVox in more detail in a separate tutorial, but here I can enable that option. When I do that, I get the screen reader. So now if I press down Shift and Search, I can use the arrow keys to navigate through this page and get spoken feedback.
Search settings within search settings. Settings.
And a quick way that you can enable and disable this feature, you can press Ctrl-Alt-Z. And that will turn off the screen reader. We also have a screen magnifier. So if I turn that on, I can zoom in by pressing Ctrl-Alt and up brightness, or Ctrl-Alt and down brightness. While I'm zoomed in, I can move the cursor to the edge of the screen and it will pan in that direction. I can enable tab dragging. When I have this enabled, what I can do is double tap the title bar of any window, and then I can move it by dragging. So it gives me another way to interact with the interface. I can automatically click when the mouse pointer hovers over a button or other interface control. And here I can determine how long to wait. And so that can be from extremely short to extremely long. So I'm going to set it to extremely long here. So now, basically, I just hover over the option that I want. And after a few seconds, it'll be the equivalent of performing a click. And then finally, I can enable the on-screen keyboard. So I'll check the box here. And then if I go into any edit field, after a few seconds, it's going to bring up an on-screen keyboard. When I move away from that edit field, on-screen keyboard goes away, but I can go ahead and bring it back on again by clicking inside that field. So that's a quick tour of the accessibility features that are built into your Chromebook. These accessibility features, again, are found under Settings and then Advanced Settings. But you can enable an option for showing them in the system menu. So that makes it much easier for you to access them when you need them. With these accessibility features, you can ensure all of your students have access when they're using their Chromebooks.